Hello everyone, and welcome back to The Last Day on Earth. So in this video, guys, we are going to go to the dealer. For start off, we can find him. There we go. Trade him a fancy Rolex and a USB stick for a weapon, hopefully. Hopefully it'll be a good one and not some sort of melee weapon. And then we're going to go back to the base and take out them zombies. And then I'll give you a wee tour of my crib. So let's see what the dealer has for us today. Oh, a machete. Right. Let's go and see if we can get these zombies to walk into our stone wall like a bunch of idiots. Or more entertainingly, you'll probably see me get eaten. Well, see, he managed to all destroy my crib. I hate this when this does this. It just occasionally says connection lost. There we go. Timed out on the server, guys. Right, so we're gonna go and get ourselves some oak, I think. As you can see, guys, looking around my base, I've managed to acquire a lot more chests. I've almost completed the chopper. I just need the gas tank and a wheel, which that's taken forever to get. The ATV I've done not too bad on. Got all the wheels, got all the scrap, got all the fabric that I need, all the wires. Just need the transmission and a lot more bolts and nuts. I've been collecting lots of parts for components, and I've been occasionally recycling just so that I can get more parts. In fact, I'll see what's in the recycler just now. And we got some decent gun parts. Shove the armor in for just now. Get our clothes up. As you can see, I've got a healthy gun rack. Even got myself a minigun. I'm acquiring a lot of parts, a lot of good weapons. I managed to acquire quite a lot of new dogs. Oh, in fact, we'll see what does the dealer have for us today. The healer even. Experience increased. Okay, I'll see you in a minute, guys. So guys, let's take a wander into the oak clearing. Well, I've been absolutely loving the skill update since that came out and I was level 99. I've just got a absolute shed load of decent skills that are really have improved the game a lot. I started getting a lot more batteries just from looting chests in regular areas. Oh, we actually got an extra one earlier on. That's quite good. Jesus. How many of you guys are on me? Well, this is turning out to be quite an eventful episode, folks. My goodness, we're getting loads of stuff today, guys. Oh yes, I will be taking that. Thank you very much, sir. Let's see if that's up, folks. Oh, it is. Oh, it is. Come to me. Stop moving so I can get. Little bit of lag there, folks. Looks like that's all we can pick up, guys.
Yeah. You should have asked earlier on. Oh, it's okay, I've got a post this morning. Honey. I'm about to unbuzz it all.
Damn it, man. Oh no. Oh well, I might have to do a bit of editing magic later on. So yeah, guys, we got some oak. Is we will store all this oak in there. We managed to get some fox pelts, putting our grand total of up to, wow, 17. is a healing buff activated. So it's still a little bit more recycling, guys. Just the weapons books. Let's take a little shower. So I figured out something really good, guys. You really want to be doing the military convoys. And you want to be doing it with a couple of guns. I'm going to be doing it in a minute with a couple of guns once I get some armor and that on. Because I'm not messing about with this. Put on the big boy pants now. Right, guys, let's go and do the military convoy. Right, guys, let's go and check this out. So guys, let's see how we can get on with this. Let's see if there's anything interesting in here, guys. I left it, though. Oh, well, might as well take it. Let's see what's in this one. take all of that. Semi-useless items. We'll take another look and see what's in this one. I think that's all we'll take from that one. Yellow ticket. And well, if it's the Raider one, then sometimes you don't get the finger, unfortunately. But most of the time, if it's the zombies, you will get the finger. And that's what you really want to unlock the bunker with. Well, out of all that, we got a half-decent repeater rifle. It's not the worst in the world, guys. Right, well, guys, if you really liked that video, please like and subscribe for more content on this. I haven't made a Last Day on Earth video in a while, but it's been nice to make one again. So please like and subscribe for more at johnnysgaming.com.